All right, so we got a, this weird air fryer that's not turning on, it appears. Any kind of lighting or anything? I assume it's a fuse. So what else would it be? Start, stop, no lights. So the question here is, is the switch back? Let's let it go. No, but the display would still work. So the question here is, how do we open this up? Check the fuse. It looks like this outer cage, this outer cage needs to come off. Okay. So this truck. Maybe I'll be the same size screws. Nothing like. Officer Pete, bro. There's not any longer.
Speed up.
Just slide backwards with the feet. With the feet. Hidden, greased up footing. Oh, grease. Ew. It's all greased. Gross. Now, I should light off. I should.
Just expands out. Okay. It's always cool because see how they're bent like that. Oop, we see some black smoke over here. Is that just grease? Is that this side? Turner. Your butt connectors. That's your ground. Is there a thermal fuse here somewhere? There's your switch. Let's see if we can get some continuity through that red. don't know which side. That red is, let's see. Not that finger, but it's one. Alright, so is this baloney? What is this? LOL. Okay, so it's the left one. So we have continuity there, but over to red, over to here. We have a nothing, nothing. So that must be a thermal fuse in there. But of course it's riveted on. Okay, so where do we have more slack? There you go. Thermal fuse. Okay. We got nothing. There. Okay. So it's a thermal fuse. I might have this thermal fuse. From doing other microwaves. So I have to look up. 10 amp. So 184 Celsius. There it is. 16 amp, 184 Celsius. RY-184T. All right, just to test the fuse, we're plugged in. So we're good. Now we don't know if it blew because of thermal or amps. But we're ordering a new fuse. We're going to put it in there. I'm going to assume it's thermal since it burned out and, you know, in the middle of all this crazy heat we're having. We also got to make sure that this fan's working. If the fan's not working, it's going to overheat. All right. Okay. So I removed, on the other side, I removed this clip because it was all screwed up. And I took a butt connector, took the metal out of it, broke that off. And I'm not soldering it because this is like heat. So you probably can solder it. So anyway, I got the butt connector. I just need the crimp. Crimped, it's got to fit through the white hole. Good grief. Anyway. Okay, properly crimped. No movement. Nothing. Now we got to get your cover over this whole deal. And then the fuse needs to go. Hit that. I don't want to break anything. This is tight enough. They're stupid rivets. Alright. Don't recall how this was routed. If it was on this side or this side. Okay, now let's plug her in and see her work. And okay, how does this thing work? It's dirty. Alright, so we'll button her up. To be sure it can handle the heat. Oh, we gotta make sure the fan is working. We want to make sure that it didn't crash because of the fan. Alright, the fan works. So, we should be good. Well, it seems okay. It's getting hot. It is blowing hot air. Is my hair moving? It's blowing the hot air out. still getting hot. So we're at 425. I don't know how to turn this up. Let's just get all these stupid settings and shit. So just the blown fuse, thermal fuse. And I got the BoJack. 184 Celsius, what they were, 10 amp at 250, so it's like 16 amp at 10, 110, something like that. So there you go.